Oh god, I can't see anything. As soon as you get your head in that flare, you can't see it.
Yo, watch out for the flashbang.
I blinded myself too. Oh, this is gonna be funny.
I'm placing a mine right here.
Yo, I'm placing a mine.
Get as many as mines as you can.
I'm planting a mine here.
I'm planting a mine.
I'm placing a mine right here. I'm placing a mine right here. I'm planting a mine here. I'm placing a mine right here.
Place a mine over here.
I got the demo set.
Yo, I'm placing the mine.
Demo is
placed. Place a mine over here. I got the demo primed. Demo primed.
C4 in place.
I got the demo primed. C4 in place.
I got the demo set.
Demo primed.
I'm planting a mine here.
Yo, I'm placing the mine.
I'm placing a mine right here.
Yo, I'm placing a mine right here.
Just bounce off his head.
Demo is prime.
Demo prime. I got the demo prime.
The demo set.
Back away now. And when he just comes back,
C4 in place.
You blow it.
A few moments later.
The fuck's all this?
Blow it.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, we've turned the whole bloody thing back.
Whoa! Flying car! It's the flying...
What? What?
I just saw flying car. What? There's a car
where?
In the water over here. Here it is.
What the?
Here it is. I literally saw it, and it just plopped into the water. All right, let's go. I am ready.
I can see him in the back.
No, you can't. I'm hidden. Practice is going to be on that chicken.
Chicken.
Fuck it!
Jesus,
anyone want some KFC?
Fucking hell, you built the helicopter with it!
Ah, the helicopter's fine.
Where are you?
You are making so much noise! I'm going to stop this. Yeah!
You didn't know I was there, did you? I'm going to take out this guy on the street.
I think the coast is clear now, guys. Okay, I am now at Desert Outpost for a game of player versus player, best of three. I've not been playing the online for very long, as you can tell. I'm only a level 6, but I have been enjoying this multiplayer for what it is. I do recommend it. It is worth playing. Let's see where everyone is now. Alright, what I'm going to do is, because I know my team's going to go straight down the middle, so I'm going to flank, I'm going to get myself around to the side or behind them to see if I can gain an advantage. Usually they go for this tower, so I'm going to be quite careful here once I get a bit closer. Alright, there's some activity right in front of me. Alright, I know this is not the usual stuff I tend to upload, but I felt like I'm going to change for a little bit. I am currently in the process of bringing my Assassin's Creed content back, because I feel like it's time. I've got some fresh ideas, some new things I want to try, some other game modes I want to create. I've got a big project on the way, a live stream, which more information will be dropped about that very soon. But until then, you're going to have to deal with a couple of normal Assassin's Creed videos, some more Call of Duty funny moments, as well as Red Dead Redemption and The Last of Us 2, all that stuff. That's all going to be on its way. But for now, I'm going to sneak up on these bumheads and see what I can do, and see what I can do, and see what I can do. Just make my way over here, all quiet. I'm pretty sure they don't know I'm here. Oh, I can see one. I can see one. Yeah. All right, that's another one down. Go prone, make sure I don't get spotted. And then he was like, what the fuck? Like, realizing I was right there by his feet. Fuck. Alright, that's two down. Fucking hell. Alright, I do love the stealth aspect of this game. I mean, pretty much anywhere you can hide. And I kind of like that, especially when you wear like the sniper ghillie suits. You're practically invisible. Even in the story mode, when you have NPCs try and track you down, you pretty much can lie down right at their feet and they won't see you. I love that kind of stuff. Right, sneak around. Try to find this other guy. Ow! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Cover fire, cover fire, cover fire. Okay, prone. back away from the grenades. Oh, there's the guy I shot. He's still alive. He's going to have his friends likely come over and try and revive him. That seems to be a thing they've been doing, so I'm going to use this bush. I'm going to use this bush. It's my bush. It's my bush. It's my big bush. Big bush. And wait for them to turn up like that dude. The ghillie suit's back. Alright, he's throwing grenades to give his team cover. He's just revived one of his other teammates. So there's going to be two in front of me. There you go. Shit. Reload, 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 reload. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, there's one left. One left now. And it's going to be that guy in the distance who fucking shot at me. Got two other members of my team still alive, which bodes well. It bodes well for us, because we need to win. And I've got my one teammate telling me to get the recon tower, so I'm going to do that. I've killed enough people for now, so I'm going to try and get the tower. And doing this will reveal the enemy's position, so there is an advantage to whichever side gets to this first. So what I'm going to do is try and give us the advantage by hacking the console over here. Upload next week's YouTube video. That's likely what I'm going to be doing right here. Also check my status. Yep, all good. And I can see him. And I can see him. I'm coming for you, boy. I'm coming for you. If you'd like to see more Ghost Recon, more specifically funny moments or match videos, please let me know in the comments, because I'd be more than happy to play this game. I do like it. It's very underrated, in my opinion. And now this guy's going to die. Yeah. An easy win. What the fuck is my gun doing?